Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix full screen glitch error on Roblox. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you are struggling with the Roblox not going full screen issue, then here are some troubleshooting methods you could try to follow. The first thing to do is to make sure you restart your Roblox account. If you are playing a game right now, make sure to restart your game. This will fix most of the minor and temporary glitches. So, in order to close off or restart your game, go to the upper left-hand corner and click on the Roblox icon. Click the leave button from the option and click the leave button one more time. Once you get out of your game, go back in and try playing your game and see if that fixes your issue. If that still doesn't work, then simply restart your system. Go to the start button from your desktop or your laptop and click on the power button. Click on the restart button from the options. Once you reboot your system, this might also help you free up some system memory and fix minor issues on your Roblox. Go and open up your Roblox application, and once you are inside the home page, go and click on a game in order to start the game. Once you launch the game, from the screen you are playing your game, go and click on this Roblox icon at the top left and click over to the settings button. When you find the full screen option, make sure that it is turned on and you'll be able to enter full screen on your Roblox account. After you make these changes, you might be able to fix your Roblox full screen glitch issue. That is how it can be done. I hope you learned how to fix full screen glitch issue on Roblox. If the video was helpful to you, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.